move to the manufacturing sector. So by then, it's enlarged the economy by the actives. It is to go and export oriented because it's growing a lot more. And the opening up of this sector created a lot of, you know, employment opportunities, especially for semi-skilled and unskilled female workers during that time. And what Daud and Arifin did during that time was looking at the Malay women or local Malay women who are adopted to this particular sector. So from there,